Hey, it's Popflakes here, back at it again with some more Galaxy, and ship review time. I'm just gonna put the chat away since it doesn't matter. And today we're doing the April Fool's Event ship, or no. I think it was the April Fool's Event ship. That might have been the 3D Wasp, but they both came out at practically the same time, although this came out before the 3D printed Wasp. They basically came out at the same time. They came out on the same day, or within the same 2 days. This would be the Tyrant prototype, is what the quest said, but it's actually the Baby Tyrant. It plays something that I'm going to, unfortunately, have to, you know what? No, I don't care. It plays Sandstorm. That's it. It's a red thing that was teased to be the Tyrant prototype or something. It was teased to be a meme at Jupiter Capital, but no. This is the red thing that people have been talking about. It's not actually a big thing. It's the old battle cruiser thing. Really good turn speed, really good acceleration, deceleration, max speed. It's slower than the 3D printed one. Speed is 150. It has two quad advanced medium cannons, so decent damage protection as a whole, and it's fair accuracy. Pretty flat, so you could probably dodge some incoming heavy fire. 2500 shield, so it can certainly take a few rounds of heavy hits. You'll have a chance, and it has 1,800 gold, so you're in no real danger. Has fair range. Spinals, a bunch of tiny phasers, and a bunch of tiny cannons. I can't really tell you how many, that's gonna be very hard to count. But it does a lot of damage. It's like an aura on steroids. Now this is how much damage it does to shields. 10 to 20-ish damage per hit on shields, but 48 on hull, that's really good. So this thing is just going to destroy bigger ships, because spinals in large amounts are very strong. Ships like the Aura have shown them, although they don't have the best range. But yeah, it has its own custom music that it plays. And, cargo hold is 15, that's really about it. There's not much special other than it being a limited ship. So, for those of you who already have it and are too scared to spawn it, this ship, yeah, it's a limited ship. That's one kind of thing. The illusion is just dead. It looks a bit cooler when you turn it over like that. Get a screenshot of it, I guess. I don't know, what's a good screenshot I can get? But I don't know. Warp a bit. And that looks good. Nah, we're gonna need to turn it around. Why am I even showing this? Screenshot, there we go. Well, either way, got the pretty good spinals and really good reload, so you will. You're going to be dealing lots of damage. This is, it seemed like 8, maybe 9, wait, tiny phaser? 5 or 6? that's 5 or 6 tiny cannons, and they all have really high reload, but you're going to be killing larger ships with this if you use it in combat, but I do not advise any sort of combat use of this ship. Believe me, that is a bad idea. It's strong for its size, but not for ships in general. You will die if a bigger ship's size comes. Overall, though, I'd rate it 10 out of 10. It's super mean. It's like the prototype M3, which I'll actually spawn right now. Should be in the P's. Prototype X3. There's one other ship, and I'm at 6%, so that's what I'm going to be doing next. So here's your Prototype X3 ultimate meme ship, other than maybe the Festivan Coal Wasp. But that's going to have to be it for today. Hoploid plays. Now let's just get that Baby Tyrant Sandstorm in here. Hoploid plays, signing out. See you in the next video.